A man questioned in connection to three homicide victims in the tri-state back in court today. News 5's Andrew Setters is live with what we can expect in our number two story. Andrew?
Todd, what we expect is that Charles Steve Stevenson will be in court here in Burlington this morning. What we're hoping for are some answers in three unsolved homicides. Right now, Charles Steve Stevenson is not charged in connection to any of those. He is facing felony drug charges and tampering with physical evidence charges. He was picked up by Boone County as part of a joint investigation with authorities in Indiana. Indiana State Police investigating the murder of 67-year-old Lee Jennings of Aurora. She was found dead in her home earlier this month. News 5 has learned that Stevenson knew Lee Jennings and was questioned about her murder. He also faced questions about the murder of his aunt and uncle, Bill and Peggy Stevenson. The couple was found murdered in their Florence home last May. At this point, Charles Steve Stevenson has not been named a suspect in any of these murders or a person of interest, but he has been questioned in connection to all three of these homicides. His court hearing here in Burlington happens in just a few hours, and we'll let you know what happens. Reporting live from Burlington, Andrew Setters, News 5.